I got old school hat on.
All right, we're talking to one of the best Bengals offensive linemen, two-time Super Bowl, four-time Pro Bowler. And what are you thinking about this pep rally here today? Did you have anything like this, of this kind, when you played?
I'll tell you what, this is a great thing, not only for the fans, but for the old players, the alumni. I've been here for an hour just saying hi and talking about old times with the guys I haven't seen in years. So this has been a great reunion for that.
All right, I'm going to put you on the spot, Pops. We've got a tough team here for the 2013 season. I believe we can go at least to the playoffs, win a couple playoff games, if not to the big dance. What do you think about this year?
It's a possibility. You know, and back when I played, it's like every time you start training camp, you've got to believe you can do it. So hopefully these guys have that same thought. And, you know, they've got a good team, so we'll see how they gel throughout the season.
All right, and that's all from the Montoya clan from Paul Brown Stadium. Back to you.